music. From Pastor Cobbs here on House of Gospel Blog Talk Radio. Early morning hours as we looking back on our brother-in-law, Christopher Vernard Cunningham. I really love this song here. My daughter loves to sing it. What a beautiful song. The awesome power of God. There's a scripture in the Bible, I can't know exactly which one it is, but it refers to when there is a death, there is a, that's a worthy thing to go to, a funeral. I think about my brother Christopher Long. Just attended a large funeral today. I made it save my life many times on the road. Bessie Murphy died in a tragic accident several days ago. God is speaking to us here. He's getting you ready. Be you ready, for he may call you next.
Feel me, oh God.
you know my name. Oh, what a powerful song here as we change over mediums here in the studio. Let's touch the car because we're going to go to the live version of it on the CD player and the computer here. We've been talking about my brother Christopher Cunningham. God is awfully good. He makes no mistakes, y'all. He makes no mistakes at all. And the thing about it, you need to be ready. You really need to be ready. Because he's coming back one day. He's coming back one day. And he's coming back and he's going to be taking some folks with him, you know that? He's going to be taking some folks with you. Are you ready to go back with Jesus? There's a song that Miss Tammy always sang. We're talking about that. Miss Tammy that used to be at G.F. Shields High School. She's a teacher. She's over at Hillcrest. She was in the choir today that was singing at Miss Bess's funeral. I love the way she's saying, I pray we all be ready. I pray we all be ready. But we're going to play Tasha Cobbs Leonard again. Heart's Passion and Pursuits. You know my name. You know my name. You're on Household and Gospel, Blog Talk Radio. Yes, he knows your name.